I had to play it smart and regroup with any survivors left on Earth. Hopefully there were people alive in submarines, in mining operations, or sequestered in military bunkers who'd escaped the sterilization ray and electromagnetic pulse they'd inundated the surface with. Surely the communication infrastructure was just knocked out. I didn't want to believe I was the only man left alive. An undetermined amount of time later, I felt the seal close between their vessel and the station.